Welcome. In this video, we'll review how to register for an Amazon Ads account and how to navigate the available features in the Advertising Console. To get started, visit ads.amazon.com and click Register. Choose the country where you'd like to advertise, then pick the option that applies to you. Once you've registered, you'll create and manage your sponsored ads campaigns in the Campaign Manager. This page shows a single view of your ad campaigns so you can easily create new campaigns, as well as track your total spend, total sales, and more. Click Create Campaign to get started. Choose from sponsored products, sponsored brands, or sponsored display. Launch your first campaign in a matter of minutes. Once you've created a few campaigns, you can use portfolios to simplify your day-to-day campaign management in multiple ways. Organize your campaigns by brand, category, product, or season, whatever makes the most sense for you and your business. You can track portfolio performance and create reports for campaigns by portfolio. Portfolios also include automatic budget capping and simple invoicing. From the Advertising Console, you can also use Amazon's Self-Service Store Builder, located in the Stores tab, to create and edit your store. It's easy to create a multi-page experience, and there's no design expertise necessary. Amazon Stores allow you to showcase your brand and products in a multi-page, immersive shopping experience. In the Measurement and Reporting tab, you'll find sponsored ads reports that show account-level data for all your campaigns. You can use this data to understand how your campaigns are performing and optimize current and future campaigns. You can also access Amazon Attribution for your non-Amazon campaigns across channels like email, social media, and more. Once you've registered for an Amazon Ads account, you are ready to begin creating your first campaign through the Advertising Console. Visit ads.amazon.com to get started.